This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Business. Once we strike, there's no turning back. Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs me in detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
Moving up!
Do the honors, Bill.
Cover my ass!
Like fucking clockwork!
All teams, fan out! Advance to the main gate!
Team right.
Copy. Finish their job.
They love a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Park.
Spread out. Find that nuke.
There you go! Granada!
contact.
Is everyone all right? Bell, sweep for mines. One behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists.
Where?
Second floor. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Get you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. We're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Protejan el laboratorio!
Bell, canvas the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
Europe.
Blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams, head to the roof.
Move! Move!
Azor, we got a shit ton of reinforcements.
Where's that plane?
1 minute. Stay focused. I'll tell you what. When we get out of this, I'm buying.
Now that's something worth fighting.
Red team, this is Skyhook. Zone is hot as hell. You lend an assist.
That would be much appreciated, Skyhook.
Roger that. Help is on the way. Clearing the roof now. Firing! Good effect! Good effect! Ground team, we only got enough fuel for one more pass. Be ready for extract. You will not get another chance.
Copy that, Skyhook.
I can see the plane. Park, we need a hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit!
My legs! Contact at T-minus 10. 9.
Necesito que me cubran!
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Belt's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Saved my ass. Maybe you're one of us after all. No matter what happens, I never forget the people I own.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus. No more half-assing. We're doing...
Directly into the brain? Not sure I can watch this.